All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is how easy it is to get over 20,000 XP every 10 minutes. Maybe even 5 minutes, depending on how long it takes for you to complete the mission.
Copy that. Nomad 2-3 ready for drop.
So what you're gonna do is
Welcome to the
get on this
Juggernaut
side.
Armor course. Your objective here is to
Wait
hammer the
for
enemy
it.
into submission without getting
Popped up,
interrupted.
grab
Let's
it,
kick this off.
and you're gonna wanna run to this corner over here. You wanna run to this corner because there's all kinds of kill streaks that will come after you. And from here on, you're just strafing left to right. Enjoy the gameplay. And you'll see, oh, I got my best. I almost got 7,000 or 7, whatever, but I reached my new best. And just like that, I'm gonna get a whole bunch of XP. Now, it won't say that I got it, but if you look top closely on the top right corner, you'll see that my bar progressed a lot from the first time or from the last time that I played. As you can see, I just went from the beginning of 99 to halfway, so it's a ton of XP. It's you know, use it now before they patch it. I still have my double XP token. It took me 5 minutes to do. It's incredibly OP. You know, if you use this by the end of tomorrow, you'll be probably level 155. So once again, just go to trials, you go to the season 1 of the armed, and then use a ticket. It's really easy. Really, really easy. Very simple.